While I was still in Prague, one day I received a letter from the police, the state police, which means it's like the KGB. I mean, it was not signed by KGB or something, but I was from the address. I knew where I was supposed to go. I mean, it was an invitation. You are to come on this hour to this room in this street. I went there. Now, this was obviously very ominous. This was before the spring, Prague Spring, and everything. And I was in trouble with the police already once before, not only in that with Herzenberg, but then at another time where I was apparently saying things somewhere in the, not in the public, but among friends who were not really friends, apparently. And so I was, well, in that case, it was actually more dramatic. They just one day there was a knock on the door, and they came and showed me their insignia, and you had to come with us. I didn't know, you know, when I said, should I take something? No, just come. And they were two guys, and they took me down into the limousine, the blackened limousine, like a mafia here or something. It was a Russian-made limousine. And they took me to interrogation. So they interrogated me from the way the interrogation was going, from the questions, I realized where they had the information, and so they kept me. It was like a whole day in the interrogation or something. But at the end, that they let me go. I was still at the university. I expected I would be fired from the university for some reason. I was not. I was allowed to end my studies.